That was live on YouTube, Sean.
There we go.
That was a good live view there, Chris. Keep that up all day if you like.
Thank you, mate.
Yeah, GR3, yeah.
Andy, have you driven this track before?
I genuinely
think this is the hardest track on the game.
I don't know. I quite like this track.
I don't think it is.
The straight bits are alright. I won't start quali now then, I'll wait for Andy a sec.
Yeah, give him a minute.
Till he can see.
No, the irony of people losing their glasses has me instinctively that's the best thing.
Yeah.
Irony's not lost on Andy.
That's the best way to do it.
Yes.
Oh, nice.
Hey! That's the faster one, though, isn't it? Ah, that's got to be quicker.
We don't want to make him any quicker.
Oh yeah, sure. Good point.
Says we all got my day shift logo in his car somewhere.
Everyone has.
Except for me, sorry.
Oh yeah, baby.
I think it's on every rear wing.
That's hilarious. What time's quali?
5 minutes ago.
All right.
I'll stick day shift on my car, make it even.
Yeah, well, Andy can't find his glasses and hasn't driven the track before, so we'll give him... Ah.
I'll go for a quick comfort break and I'll be back.
Mike, where did you get the 24-hour Le Mans logo as well?
Off of the Gran Turismo doodah.
Oh, what, the mileage exchange or the...
No, if you go Discover.
The logo, isn't
it? Yeah, if you just go... Decals and Discover, there's arse loads, but the tags don't work very well. So like when I found Sean's Liverpool ones, I had to type in like LFC and then nothing would come up, and then you type in Liverpool and then nothing comes up, and you type Liver and everything comes up, and you're like, well, why could they not be asked to type pool? Like, it's ridiculous. I like that Mo Salah one, I did think that was good.
She sounds well impressed, Sean. This is the real Le Mans.
Yeah, that's the way you would describe us.
That was Jim. That was generous at best.
It's a PC campaign. We've got a Canadian, an American, and an Irishman. It's like a joke.
Hang on. The Irishman
it's
sounds Welsh,
like
though.
It's definitely like a joke, I'll give you that.
I wouldn't say that again. I
think you're not. He's right behind me, too. Watch this. Just kidding, Tom.
Oh, Jesus.
It's a corner there.
Yeah.
Oh.
Jesus Christ. He's back. Where's Wilco's time, Bob?
Alright, I'm quitting to go make a coffee and then I'll start it.
Alright.
I'll start quali.
Give me a sec.
Who are we waiting for?
I'm not in the room at the moment.
Oh, me.
I can't see Wilco on track, but I don't know where he is.
I'm editing liveries, if I'm honest.
Oh, he's left the room.
I'm putting your day shift recruitment on.
Yeah, baby!
Oh,
wait,
dog.
Go on.
Out. Tires?
Yeah.
Not very helpful.
I just put a new set on, so tires should be alright. Weird. What was he arguing about this morning?
Oh, it doesn't matter right now.
You gotta share with the group.
No, not on YouTube.
Did she not let it put you in your... Wait, hang on.
No,
did she not let you put it in your special place? Oh, hang on. Oh,
no, all is good now.
Right.
Did you say sorry?
Start calling now, because it's 20 minutes anyway.
Well, wait. I'm not even in the room.
I need to use the toilet,
2 seconds. Here we go. Quite possibly. Fair play, I'm quite impressed by that.
With the GT edition, play seat challenge, and he had to get it all out of the loft yesterday because he doesn't use it. like the connectors snapped and he couldn't get it to work and everything. It was ridiculous yesterday, wasn't it, Chris? He was like, how do I make this work?
He had no clue.
Yes, I think so. I think it's the same all the way through. You'll get that a lot.
Wasn't me.
Marcus.
No, it didn't. I promise, it wasn't me for a change.
Oh God.
Did someone like fall on the floor?
At the same time then, or what?
Yeah.
Addy passed out.
Ultra realism, just fall out of your chair.
One strapped in.
That's it. Slow down, Penny. Come on.
We'll go. Join the room.
We'll go.
Some last minute livery edits going on there. Very important. Makes me faster.
Oh, another track limit. Oh, come on.
The track limits on this are ludicrous, aren't they?
Yeah, they're
meant... Is it on strong?
No, it's on weak, and they're this bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but on strong, you get like 2 or 3 seconds for every cut. I had that on yesterday, it was mental.
Well, but it's either weak or off, and if it was off, then people would just be cutting the whole corner. No, I know what you're like.
Nice, in nice the spin there, Sean. Bit drifting.
Right, headset there, you can start whenever you want, I'm happy.
I want a fast lap!
I need to join first, hang on. I haven't even joined. Lap.
Who's on a fast lap?
No, I chuffed it.
Back.
Oh?
Oh, he's all Bryce refreshed.
Moved up a level, Bryce, yeah.
All emptied.
Right, that'll do. I've done 3 corners, that's a warm-up, that'll do. I've gone with the mighty Merc. I'll stick with what I know.
Why change your hammer in the lifetime?
Qualify
last
for 20 minutes, baby. Right, soft's on.
Oh, okay. Dear. Yeah, Bailey's still on hards. I texted him.
That's confidence.
Yeah, you have to go to the racing ones. Yeah. You have to go to... Which one do you go to? Someone...
It's
got
the
this
wrong one, isn't it? I can't remember which one it is, but it's the one that doesn't make sense.
If you go to the one you think it is...
Just press start and options, and it's on there, I think.
Yeah, it's on the one to the right of that. Like, if you go back out, but it's on the option you wouldn't think it is. Oh, I'm me. This invalidates your next lap, though.
Not if you can scrub it off beforehand. So I definitely recommend some lifted coats to scrub it off. if you do it into the braking zone, just lift and tap the brake early, it'll scrub off half a second before you need to brake. Don't lose a huge amount of time.
You're mega quiet, Andy. Is it just...
Yeah, I thought it was just me who noticed
who's got that. Yeah, I'll get my mic down. Hang on, I'll have a look at it in a minute. Oh, you've got it, have you? How's that, any better?
Yeah,
that's good.
Okay, you'll probably hear more breathing. Someone then from the room. Who left the room?
Will Cody's back.
No, I'm here.
That was polite, wasn't it?
Hello.
Andy disappeared.
Andy Duncan's gone, is he?
Oh, yeah, he's gone as well.
He's not on the list.
On the list.
I see him.
Oh. Oh, he might not be my friend. Maybe is that? Oh.
You're on my list and you're not there now.
Is it? Oh, I don't know.
I don't know, he shows up on mine as 11th.
Yeah, I've only got down to 10, maybe that's why.
Right, yeah. I've got 9 there now. It gives you
I've
the gaps,
eight.
Doesn't it? It gives you the time gaps and it removes people, I think.
Oh, what have you below? I've got 11 on my thing, but the 8 on my top.
This is a full grid.
Yeah, you can only have 69.
Full.
I think you can change the limit, can't you? I don't know what the maximum is.
Oh, I don't know, actually. I don't know whether you want more than 16, it'd be chaos.
Nah, 30's about right for a grid. Be just like Club 100, Mike.
Absolute chaos.
Yeah, it's just warm up now.
I'm catching.
Such a long lap, isn't it?
Catching Chris a bit too quick as well.
Yeah, sorry, I'm just holding back a little bit.
Yeah, everyone had the same idea, I think.
Giving me space, Chris, that's a good idea. That's it.
Definitely on this track you do.
That all got a bit real then, didn't it?
Oh no, I've binned it already. Oh, of course it has.
So it's only another 4 minutes to have another go.
Oh, only a half second penalty, though. That might work. Or does it not count?
No, it's fine, as long as you scrub the penalty off by the end of the track, I think. By the end of the lap.
Yeah. Are you running that Porsche on methanol or something, Chris? What? He's just absolutely disappeared.
I was hoping you keep a bit of slipstream for me, Mikey.
You just completely lost me around there. I tell you what, I found a second from. Is that video that Andy shared the other day of that bloke telling you how to do this track?
Yeah.
He told you, like, a braking distance that is nowhere near right for that first corner.
Yeah, I know. There's a few that are wrong on
and
that.
And I gained, like, a second by not listening to that.
Yeah.
So it's all what not to do.
But, yeah, so, and yet his lap was mentally fast. I don't quite understand.
No, he's
he
so...
He doesn't want you to beat his lap time.
When you're coming into this corner, there's a bloke with a camera on the left. Use him as a reference, and you can break about 10 metres past him.
I think he was really? Quite an early breaker, though. Every corner he was breaking early for. But he was concentrating on drive out, so it just depends on your style, I think.
It's not terrible.
You mess up one corner, and that's an entire lap.
Oh, yeah, it's frustrating, isn't it? I did it so many times.
Sorry, Sean.
Ah, oh, shit on that bum.
Coming through, Mike, don't hit me.
Oh, this is gonna be a bank lap as well. I wasn't even trying to go quick.
That's the problem sometimes, isn't it?
I think she distracted you then, Sean. At least you'll be distracted.
Yellow flag. Who's binned it?
Sean.
There he is.
Sorry, Weezy. That's alright, you're faster than me. I didn't lose too much time, I don't think, so. I just hope I don't hit you coming into this chicane.
Oh, that's a terrible
one. Oh, I'm in the gravel again. Dave's sticking in the bank lap of a very good lap. Oh my god, Chris!
Oh, Jesus.
I was happy with my 4 minutes and 5 seconds.
I have a day off, innit?
I'm still quite a bit off my Uber time from yesterday.
I very nearly just crashed into James quite badly.
Is he still on hard tyres?
Don't know. Oh, this is terrible, man.
Where's the pit lane on this track?
Just before
the last little couple of chicanes. Oh, yeah, I know where it is, yeah. That's good to know.
Yeah, your braking point is about halfway on the entrance for that.
Yeah.
Well, I've done personally about 30 laps with you on this track. You do know where it is.
I've just never pulled into it, that's all. Oh, it's a red car.
Oh, I'm half a second down already and I've got a penalty. This is just a waste of time, isn't it?
There's only 9 minutes left, Andy, so don't worry about it. We've only got 2 hours.
I mean, in all honesty, I don't think qualifying matters. I'm just more disgusted at my lack of pace.
Yeah, that is annoying.
Yeah, first world problem.
Yeah.
Jesus. Yeah, but you got an excuse. This is the first time you've seen the track, innit?
Yeah.
Oh, I've spent hours practicing and I'm still not any good.
Anyone that hasn't done these 2 hours before, remember that you do have to fuel.
Yeah, it's about every 8 laps. No, yeah. A full tank will do 8 laps. Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Well, at this track, it'll do 8 laps.
7 or 8, yeah, just keep an eye, but it's about that.
Right, okay.
But the tyres will do roughly the same.
Right, fair.
Unless you're spinning, and then they'll do 4.
Well, okay, 4 then. Yeah.
Yeah, if you start spinning around,
look
I would
Chris's
not...
Time, but realise you'd be going backwards most of that, wouldn't you, Chris?
That's it. Apparently it's faster going backwards.
Is that how you're doing it? I'm going to have to give that a go.
What's
that?
The e-brake.
Backwards.
Oh, yeah.
Get on, Whittle.
Am I in your way?
Yes.
Okay, I'm moving. I'm just having a leisurely cruise to look to the pit lane, but...
There's like a bit of blue stuff, and it's just after that.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. Well, I screwed up this lap right at the start, so I'm just having a bit of a jolly.
Yeah, cool.
You have to brake on the way in, mind.
Yeah, I was going to say, I don't think I've done a fast pit entrance. I'm going to give it a go now.
Yeah, it's fairly intense if you don't brake.
There was the last race that crashed into the pit wall.
Oh, yeah, you'll definitely get stuck on this one.
Oh, really?
Billy Austin Powers.
Race over, people. Actually, no, Bruce, I can pull it back.
Oh, this is terrible. I'm a gear lower than normal.
Yeah, suck it.
You're a controller wheel as well, aren't you?
Yep.
Oh yeah, it's definitely a second gear into the pits, isn't it? Oh, and I spun it.
Alright, let's have one quick...
Oh, no!
Oh yeah, it's really frustrating lap. If you get one corner wrong, that's it. It's the whole lap done, another 4 minutes gone.
Pretty much.
It was the second chicane. On the pit straight.
Yeah.
Absolutely murdered that curve and span round. That'd have been a half decent lap.
I have rage quit out of so many laps in this race that time.
Yeah, I have. Must admit, I've done the same thing a few times. It's just.
You're for a great lap, and then sixth last corner, you just overcook it. You're like,
yeah.
No! You know you've got to do another out lap, then a full lap.
Hello, Marcus.
We've basically got 2 laps left, I would say, of quali.
Are you on a hot lap, Chris?
I'm on the out lap.
Oh, you're on out lap as well, yeah?
Just went in for new tyres.
Same here.
Alright, yes, me too. I'm going to hold on, see if I can keep you this on the edge.
Marcus, you'll still be behind me, looking at your advertising.
That was a bit feisty.
Who's got the noisy wheel this time?
It's me. I'm using my old wheel.
I've missed that sound.
I know, right? It'll be the last time you hear it, I bet, unless Badger uses it once I've got the new one going. I've got someone coming to swap the... Because the one I got was for an Xbox, which I can use in my little magic box, but I've managed to swap it with someone for a G29. He was supposed to come yesterday, so I put it all in the box, and then he changed his mind and said he'd come today. Oh, I couldn't be bothered to get it all back out again. Andy, we have boost turned on, so when in the race, you'll find it easy to catch people up, even if you have bad laps, luckily.
Like me.
This would be a very lonely track if boost wasn't on.
Wouldn't it?
Yeah. Right. Yeah, has everyone done the brake? the brake starts as well. So on the start line, you have to hold the brake and then release the brake when the lights go out.
For record, I get awful starts every time. I have not figured that out either. Yes.
You get massive penalties as well.
So if you've got on the brakes, the lights go out, and we've done it.
Oh, for the love of Christ.
Star Jesus Murphy.
I get the impression it's going well, Mike.
When I was about to choose the car, the iPad went all by itself. Oh, no.
Is that Whittle in the background? I can drive my car really fast, mummy.
Is it working
now?
Yeah,
dude.
Is it
working? What's the rule of mute? It's a bit of respect. Come on.
Who's next to me? I can't look right.
Oh, Mikey. What are you doing?
I was waiting for you, and I was like, I can't look out the right window, so I don't know who's there, but I could see you on the map.
Yeah, no, I had a yellow flag to sign up, but something wrong with him.
Yeah, it was me, because I was in the gravel waiting for you.
Oh, you're setting this up to slip in me, huh?
No, just been doing.
Right. What's that?
One more lap, Will. One more lap. I reckon we'll all get... if you've already started it, I think that's your last lap, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Oh, someone's gone in the gravel.
Oh, I knew I'd have a penalty.
Half a second, I've...
In it, yeah, God. I know, I've just got a half second penalty and I don't even fucking know why.
Oh, fuck me, I binned it.
That's it.
It's all over, lads. It's all over, lads. 8th place.
It's alright, you've got 2.5 hours to make that up, mate. It'll be fine.
Yeah, I won't worry.
Yeah, I'm a second down on this lap, so I don't think I'm improving. I've got no idea how Lewis Hamilton always goes quicker on the last lap of qualifying.
No, I don't.
Because
he's blessed! Yeah. Is
that
what it is?
Yeah.
Ah, right. Blessed with a few million.
Yeah. Thanks, Hugo Boss.
Yeah, Bailey is still on hard. He has qualified me by 4 seconds.
He's out-qualified you on hards?
Yep.
How do you feel?
Yeah.
Nice.
To be fair, I haven't done a lap yet, really, that haven't span on, so I'm not overly worried.
Fair enough.
If I'd done a lap and he'd still beat me, I'd be pissed as fuck.
Yeah, right.
Dave, what was your lap time for third place?
Most of us.
No.
Although Chris can do a similar time with a controller.
I think Chris could use a shoe and go faster than me.
Yeah, it's annoying, isn't it? So, I had a go in that Mazda. Yeah, it's a rubbish lap. Only did a 358. Oh, right. Cheers, Chris. Thanks.
I was with a controller line, so...
Exactly!
We need to make you use a keyboard.
Yeah.
There's some guys on PC that are really quick with a keyboard and mouse.
I just don't get how.
Yeah, use the mouse for turning.
No. I'm in the fucking gravel again.
That must be a very realistic experience, a keyboard and a mouse.
Yeah.
It's no less realistic than a controller.
Well, I use my controller as a steering wheel, so...
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's true.
Oh, come on, don't give me a penny, don't give me a penny.
Who's
knocking all the cones over?
Well, I'm going for a wheel a sec.
He'll still do a faster lap than me, I expect. Mid-week.
can't even see, Whittle, he's just got the controller.
Nope.
Yeah. Out from memory.
Whittle, I've just picked you up, and I don't want you beating me.
I'm on a faster lap than what I've done previously, so...
Miss your breaking point.
I don't have any.
On the gravel.
No chance.
Blame Canada.
Blame Canada. The hockey hullabaloo. Don't do a better time, Wheezy, or I'll be really upset, mate. I'm waiting.
Oh, smash the last chicane.
Yeah.
Oh, 404, that's my best time yet. I'll take it.
I've got your picture, happy with that.
I'm fairly happy with that, considering.
Oh. Yeah, you had a rapid time, Marcus.
Yeah, right.
I was in the gravel twice, right? Has everyone got everything they need? Because I can't pause it from now.
Yeah, we're all good.
I mean, to be fair, I don't think Chris is going to make it back as he goes straight into the race.
No, he should be alright. He's got this counted down 2 minutes. People still running, isn't there?
Yeah. No pressure then.
The world is watching. What else? I've got 2 hours of this to do. Did you want to watch telly on the computer?
It's frozen.
Has it?
Yeah. I've never seen it.
Get Steve to help you. You just probably need to switch it off and switch it back on again. And it's the app is called Sky Go if you log into mine, alright? Nice.
Has anyone watched the actual Le Mans this morning or not?
No. Mike did.
Yeah, just had a red flag. So they're all bunched up again.
Oh, that's quite cool.
Oh, no.
What do they do on a red flag? A restart or a safety car or something?
It's a full... It's half of both. The safety cars line up on the start line and they all bunch up behind them.
Right, yeah.
The first one they did, they had to do a server reset, so they fully relined the whole grid and gave everyone new cars. Brycey, have you read all the conspiracy about that?
No, but I read Alonso's got loads of abuse because they, he gained 66 laps, didn't he?
Yeah, but it definitely was a game problem, but the game was working and they reset the servers, just conveniently they let Alonso back in again, and you're like, did they do that on purpose? Like, because the game was working, like it wasn't like it was glitching or anything. Do you see Verstappen went out because the game glitched?
Did it?
No.
He was going through, I think it was Porsche's, and it glitched and it threw him to one side and he just binned it, smashed the shit out of the car, and it was crabbing all over the place, and he went around the next corner, crashed it again, and they retired the car.
Oh, wow.
I don't know, outside of the fact, I'll be back in a minute.
No, you're not, you got 2 seconds, Andy.
Yeah, you got no time.
Yeah. Pink face.
No worries. Hey.
Press down on the L stick.
Sean, if you press pause, you go into auto drive. So if you do need to leave and press pause, you can just disappear and come back.
It is much slower though.
Oh yeah, much slower. Yep.
Well, we're going.
Oh, game on, people! Oh, terrible start. Oh, bumpy cars.
I am shitting myself.
Michael.
Whoa!
Ah, people have gone.
That was aggressive. That was
Who
hilarious.
Who was that?
Dear clear of that.
Why do I always get hit at the start?
I'm glad I've got that on video, because I just got absolutely annihilated in that
Me too, mate, me too.
Oh,
oh my
Jesus.
God.
I got that on video. Whoa! Oh my God.
Oh yeah, you get that a lot,
yeah,
it's really annoying.
Yeah.
Right, I don't know who's gonna rake early, but I am, because this is...
See you later, Whittle.
Oh, no way. This upsets me.
Oh, oh shit, Whittle! Whittle went to the back of me!
Sorry, Chris. Sorry, Chris. Yeah.
I braked before you braked, Chris, to be fair. You'll see it on my stream.
Mike,
I nearly went round them.
No, I said, give me that trouble. Oh, what is happening here?
Uh oh.
I think that might be a penalty.
Oh, where are you? Okay, you're there.
Alright. Looking for you, Ian. Looking for you.
I'm in between Andy and Mike right now, so...
Please don't hit me, Will.
I survived that corner, I'm so surprised.
I didn't. Did Andy. No. We had a little love tap train going on there.
Did ya?
Oh, we've lost someone.
I had nothing to do with that.
Someone's left the room. What's going on?
Yeah, Bailey's over there.
Bailey Bass has left the room.
Oh, time, Mikey. T-boned into the wall. Oh no! Sean, I followed you, man.
Oh, Andy! All this chaos.
Man. Chris, how are you not at the front yet? Well, because I keep
just running away with this.
Oh no. I'm in last place. Bollocks.
It's alright, ding dong up here, though.
Oh, no, it spawned me to the back. Who hit me?
Well, Chris hit me, then I hit you.
I didn't think you were sorry, I didn't think I hit you.
It's alright. You got Ian behind
I'm
us.
In last.
Ian.
Are you ahead of me?
Yes, yeah.
Okay, I'm coming.
Hello, see you later.
Oh.
Oops.
bye, Andy. Sorry.
Sorry, Andy.
Yeah.
Whittle, yeah, this is Whittle, he does that.
Bye. cover for you. I've got some pace here.
Yeah, I'm in your sit stream, Chris, and you're pulling away from me.
Ow!
Hi, everyone!
Hello!
Ah! Sorry!
It's alright, alright.
Sorry, Mike.
Ah! Oh. That was painful.
Mike, where are you going? Someone's gone.
Yeah, it was Mike, it was my fault. I couldn't see, there was cars everywhere, and I completely. Really? That's harsh. I just couldn't see my breaking point, break where I thought, and it was way too late.
Andy, your car looks great. Nice bonnet, a big sticker on there. Ooh. Ah! Sorry, Andy. There's no room. What a mess.
Dave's going to run away with this, I think.
Yeah, I'm just thinking now.
Royce has got him, it's alright.
No, all he needs to do is overshoot one straight and then...
Sorry, Chris, I'm having a bad day, it's me.
This boost is fucking pulling me down these straights.
Sounds like didn't think the lead was meant to have boost though.
He's rocket
in the way. Definitely feel I'm lacking a bit of speed here, Jesus. Oh.
No, that's... Everyone's got bellies.
Yeah.
Except me.
Yeah.
I haven't got one.
Yet.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, hello.
No grass.
Oh.
That was awful.
Well, I'm sending one.
Yeah? Please don't.
That went well.
Yeah, that's my fastest ever time. I'll take that.
Oi!
Sorry, Mike. Sorry.
No.
No! I'm trying to give you room. Sorry.
It's impossible, no. There's just nowhere to go.
No. But the pros manage it. So why can't we?
Oh man, what happened there? Jesus.
To be fair, you blocked the hell out of the line.
Yeah, sorry.
Someone playing the tuba.
That family episode, you know, back going tuba.
Yeah, I love that one.
Love that.
Chris, that Porsche is fast, huh?
This thing yeah, isn't, Jesus.
Whoa!
Let me guess, was that Will?
I don't know, but it sent me absolutely flying and gave me a 3-second penalty. Beautiful!
That's what you needed. Ian, did you run into the back of me?
What?
It's alright, it's all good.
It was someone in
you
the white
car. You braked too early.
Oh, we three or four abreast here, Jesus. Who's hitting me?
Jesus Christ.
That view
stop hitting me!
Oh, coming to get you, Mikey. Ah, I forgot to brake.
That's why I got out of the way.
No!
I was like, I'm going to take a weird line through it.
Who's in the GTR?
Okay. Oop. That's going to be some sort of penalty, I'm sure.
We need to rein Dale in, otherwise he's just having a lonely race out there.
He is.
Yeah, it does make a lot of difference. Marcus. That's what I did the last race.
We've never seen Marcus in a while, too.
Eh?
Yeah?
Come on, Mike, push. Let's catch him up.
Just shake and bake it.
Shake and bake.
Shake and bake.
I'll follow you. But, oh no, I can't follow you because everybody's coming. Jesus. I was just thinking we're clear, Mike. We're clear, but we're not. We're not clear. Not even slightly.
Oh no.
It's us masquerading like we know what we're doing. It's unbelievable. I reckon it's. I don't want to blame Boost because it's a go-to, but that's the same place I break every lap.
It
is, right?
Adapt and overcome, Michael.
But that's impossible when you're going 50 kilometers too fast.
I got two viewers and some comments. This is good stuff.
They say, shut up, stop breathing.
I don't know. Yeah, probably. Can you hear me? I reckon that's the only reason I got followers.
Chris, how did you get that flicked in there without braking?
A little tiny bit of brake, I think. From there or not?
Did your lights didn't come on and you've disappeared again?
Oh no!
Blame the super soft tyres.
Dave's gained 3 seconds on me that lap.
Oh, sorry, Chris. Try to break.
Trying.
Yeah, trying.
God loves a tryer.
Yeah. I get told that a lot.
You
gave me way too much room.
Andy!
Good shout.
What happened there, Andy?
I ran a little bit wide, I don't know if you noticed. I had to collect that, it was difficult. But I'm still facing the right way, I'm quite happy with that.
That's the main thing.
Oh, I got the radar on. Oh my god.
Oh Jesus.
Oh my god.
There are
four
cars behind me, this is not
gonna
end well.
You're right, it isn't.
Who hit me? Whittle.
Oh, come on.
Whittle is a danger. He's a menace to society.
That was amateur hour.
I've now got a 7 second penalty, Jesus.
7 seconds! Ian, I'm right next to you, by the way.
Is that you?
Elsie, on the little microphone thing, press the speaker button. There's a little volume control on the desk. There's a button that says speaker.
You know what, the worst thing,
God.
I caused that last incident. But I didn't even get a penalty.
Did you not even get a penalty for that?
Nope. But apologies, I caused that one.
It's
that
all good.
My fault.
Andy's 7 second penalty, thanks you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll buy you a pint, Andy.
We're reeling Dave in, we've taken a couple of seconds out of him.
Oh.
No. Yeah, me too.
Inside.
Hey, I see. My opportunity, and I take it.
Yeah, Ian, should we just stop bumping each other in this race?
We'll call it a truce.
Yeah, shake and bake.
shake and bake.
America and Canada are...
I'm on your right, Mike.
Yeah, working together.
We're
We are same, but different. But still same.
What is that for?
We have different faces. The interview. Yeah. But inside, we are same. Wait, so what did we just talk about?
Fucking hell, lads, come on.
What did we literally just talk about?
I think Will's on the way to a race band.
Oh my god, my traction control is like on one as well, so.
Alright, this is a bad lap for me, apologies. Alright.
It's not a bad lap for you, you're just hoofing everyone out of the way as you're driving around.
Yeah, head in the game. Oh, my tire is shot.
You ghosted and then came solid right in front of me then.
I'm sorry, Pricey. My fault.
That's all right.
He's not sorry.
I didn't think so.
The dog-eat-dog world out there.
This is going well. I was thinking about that, Andy, when I thought, well,
yeah.
Since I just span round again, I'll catch up for a lap.
You've seen the fastest lap?
Yes.
Boosting. Andy Duncan!
Duncan's got the fastest lap now.
Flying.
Everyone's spread out a bit now.
Yeah.
They're giving you a wide berth, aren't
they?
Someone's gone off. Oh, something.
Someone's lost it.
Oh.
Yeah, I did. No.
I had nothing to do with it either.
Holy
Who's
shit.
Either?
I got a 4-second penalty for that.
Mental, innit?
Bryce, he's not on the chat, is he?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's there.
Has he?
Yeah.
Oh. He's unresponsive.
Can you not hear me?
I can.
I can hear you.
I can.
Yeah, okay. I can hear him.
Yeah, tyres this lap, boys. Tyres this lap. Pit lane's gonna be fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
Will, your beaver has taken a hammering.
Yay!
It asks you if you want to refuel or not. You can choose him.
Yeah, that happens to me.
Fuck Christmas.
I'm following the landmine now. Oh, Will.
Hang on. Why am I being blamed? I'm driving in a straight line.
I was trying to get around here. It's your fault.
Yeah, it's pretty intense up here. We're all going into the same corner. Sorry, Mike. Sorry. I'm trying to break. Someone hit me.
I had to put it in reverse, Ian. That was so bad.
Someone hit me. Every fucking time.
There was a chain of events there that needs review after the race.
I agree.
Yes, it does.
What happened to all the safety cars?
I think it was Mike that took you out.
Yeah, I thought we were going to call safety cars.
Did we agree on a safety car? It was going to be like, can't do it in the last hour of the race or something.
At least not the last 10 laps, like.
Sorry, Ian.
Yeah.
That's alright, I'm kind of drifting wide anyway, I've got no tires left.
Hello there, father!
Hello! Just got past the mic so I can start Jupiter.
Jesus Christ! Ah! I'm just trying to drive!
Are all your tyres not absolutely buggered?
Mine alright.
I'm gonna try and get a clean air lap.
Literally all the paint's
gone. I'm on superstars.
Yeah. The strategy means nothing in this game. Just go as fast as possible for as long as possible.
Yeah. What I've come to understand from this week is just don't practice, do your everyday job, and then turn up on Sunday and it goes alright.
Gentleman racer. Fuck me, I'm half a minute down now.
What tyres did you choose, Ian?
Hards.
Hards?
Yeah.
Brave. Oh.
You can only do 8 laps though, right? And then you run out of fuel.
Well, I didn't think about that.
You can turn the fuel mix down if you want to go a bit slower.
The what now?
The fuel mix, you can turn the fuel down.
What, you mean the power lean thing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've got that on 4 at the minute, I think.
Speak of me. Ian, I'm not a dick, I promise.
I am.
Awesome.
No one's around, Will.
I've been at the back so long. My optimum lap time on that little meter thing is a 3:49.
Jesus.
Properly, do you have to be aware when you're at the back of how much faster you're going?
Yes.
Go down earlier?
Yeah.
Put it down.
I'm coming for you.
That sounded creepy.
Sorry, Andy, I kind of hit you then.
I
thought you were going in hot, Ian.
Yeah, it was a bit.
Got me, I got another second penalty. I'm at 5.5 now.
I've got mine down to 2.5 from 7.
That's a bit squirrely, Andy. Andy! Andy! Stop grabbing me! That was 4 taps in a row, sending it to the stewards. I thought it was an accident, but then you did it 3 more times. The back of your car is smashed to pieces, Andy.
Whoa. Yeah, visual. Only visual, yeah.
Yeah, it is, you're right. Oh, you fucker! No, you're not. We'd taken 10 seconds out of data, and then I've just done a pirouette on the start line.
I just did a 350.
Well, not...
Normally, the person you hit gets a penalty. It's a really stupid thing.
Yeah, if you leave the track, you get the penalty, regardless of how you ended up there.
Yeah.
But I'm going past you, Andy. Please don't hit me. I'm going to get a penalty that just to want to clear you. Oh, Dave's in front of me. Oh, we can't. Andy ran away with it again then. Dave, what happened? Why are you there, Dave? Ah. Cheeky.
I'm 37 seconds beyond the leader.
Good stuff.
Yeah, I reckon if I gave a second back a lap, I'll still be last. just before the... After the... right, the Porsche, left and right, near the end.
Just before you go into the Porsche curves, turn left.
Pretty much.
No! We're told! Yeah,
just after the right, left, right, before you go into, like, a fast chicane, there's a, thing on the right-hand side.
There'll be two cones in front of it as well.
Because there probably was.
Your cone's gone. Whoa! Andy Duncan, I almost slammed you, man.
Sorry, not sorry, Dave. Yeah, I kind of... Whittle, stop it already.
Just letting you know I'm there.
He's just trying to knock my wing mirror off. In the most gentle way possible. Yeah, Dave, you have him.
Marcus, you're very quiet.
He's concentrating on catching me up.
Marcus is concentrating really hard, leave me alone.
Oh, sorry,
man. Let me guess.
My tyres have gone.
Are you not pitted yet?
No. Oh, I'm gonna have to in a minute because I've got no grip at all. I'm just falling off the track.
That mass has changed shape.
No, gravel.
That's good, that means I can get away from him.
Oh, no, I'm there.
It's on the right, just after some blue paint. Before the S's at the end.
Oh, I'm just getting a bloody road, oh my god. Wilco, how are your tyres doing?
This is my second set.
Oh, you pitted?
Yeah. Oh. I've got massively wide here, damn it.
Wait, so you pitted me, still come out in front of me?
I pitted and overtook you.
Well, that's not fair.
You just leave it and it'll refuel.
I don't want to try and chase you down there because I don't want to catch you.
I might be catching you though.
You are, 100% you are.
Sorry, Dave, if I hit you. Ian, how far back are you from me?
9 seconds, I think.
Oh, how did that happen?
I think I just haven't caught up really since everyone pitted.
Oh. I got another. These penalties are just absolutely mental.
Yeah, they are harsh.
Absolutely mental. Well, I can see you.
Me?
Hi.
Yeah, I'm playing the long game, don't worry.
Oh no, it's just such a weird corner, isn't it?
I wouldn't know, I don't know what the corners are called.
Yes. The one where like you think, oh, I've definitely not, I braked far too early, I'll ease off a bit, and then you end up in the ground.
Oh yeah,
like,
well, yeah.
What happened there? Yeah, the right hander. You brake and you're like, oh yeah, I went in the gravel last time, I'll brake a bit earlier.
Oh. Hang on, Dave, hang on.
Give him some of his own medicine, Dave.
No, that was a genuine racing incident. That was no militia on that. Did you get a penalty too? That's the way it works.
Punt will be punted, Dave.
What? That wasn't my fault. That was not my fault. Yeah, I've hit most of that too.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, that puts the penalty back up to 5 seconds.
No, I didn't leave the track. Sorry, Dave.
Oh, okay. Oh, he takes
my
the lead.
Look. You're in the lead.
Don't worry, lads. I will fuck this up.
Kind of what I do.
That's kind of my thing.
Kind of my thing.
Let's just don't pun me on, Chris. Let's just get away.
No, I won't. Yeah, let's do it. I'm right behind you two.
Oh my god.
Oh god, right. Off you go, Mike.
Let's just cut all the corners. I don't care about penalty. Let's just get away.
I'll slip through you. You slip through me.
Shake and bait. Yeah. Oh god, he is behind us, Chris, as well.
You behind me, Mike?
Nearly. Don't move over anymore.
Alright. Oh no!
That was optimistic.
Yeah. Very. I think we're right, Muggy. Whittle's 4 seconds behind now. Three. Oh no.
Even after
my off.
Someone's on fire.
Yeah, that's ours.
Fire.
Wilker, you got to get past Whittle yet?
I will have to.
Whee! Have fun with that.
Yeah, well, I see you in a couple of seconds. I've
turned over a new page here. Yeah,
I feel like I've been.
Couldn't you have done that when we were around you?
No, I feel like I've been chastised.
9 laps ago.
Yeah.
I had one careless lap where I got excited. One lap.
What? Well, one incident per lap.
Per corner, innit? Oh, I love fresh tyres.
Oh, hello, who's that?
That was me, I think.
There's Brycey, he's fallen off the wagon.
Yeah, I have. We've got a few cuts.
Yeah, I'm not sure where he is.
Shit on a bum. That was probably
lucky. Good job you're a ghost.
Oh, mate. You get out of rhythm, it's fucking terrible.
Oh, come on!
Oh, let me guess, Wheezy is
involved. Hey, I knew it! I actually knew it was going to happen as well. Call it.
No, he's not guilty, he's just overtaking me, in fairness.
Yeah, Chris, that hurt my feelings.
Is that Will Whittle took out Wilco
there? No, it wasn't Whittle. I don't know who it was.
No.
I'm blaming you, Will. I'm blaming you for, sorry, man.
Yeah. Whittle, I followed you.
What? I know you did. Thank you. That time I had some clear air.
It feels like my tyres have gone off, but they probably haven't.
All right, Lewis.
Sorry.
Okay, and
did you break early on that one?
Nope.
Oh, then I must have been late. Apology paid.
I actually got in the way. I saw what was going to happen with Bill and Bumpy. That was awesome.
I'm pretty sure you gave me a nudge, Marcus.
I just got a penalty for colliding with another car.
It's alright, I was out of control. Mate, you'll see it afterwards, but I was sliding all over the place. I had no way of stopping that. And somehow I'm still on the track.
You should let me buy after that one.
Yeah, maybe not.
Move over. Out of the way.
No, I don't see a blue flag.
I just gave you a blue flag for that incredibly dangerous.
No, get the hell out of here. My car was faster, I'd give you a piece of my mind.
Wilco's back.
Yeah, not for long, I imagine.
Might be funny, but was that boost? Because you were like spun around in the chicane, you were facing the other way.
Yeah, it must be boost.
Idiots?
Did you mean idiots? That was a perfect line.
So have you got a 1.6 second penalty?
I don't. Oh,
no,
I've got
no, I have.
A 0.976, I have.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Now you're the hell out of here. Making false accusations, how dare you?
I'll move out of the way of you, because I know you ain't going to stop properly.
Who, me?
Yeah, don't come near me.
When have I ever not stopped properly?
Here he goes.
Yeah, look! Look, I made that. That was...
Sorry.
It was the... It was the most perfect corner, and now...
I didn't expect you to come right so quick as you did then. My nose was just in there.
I was doing so well.
That's a penalty, surely.
Oh, Merc versus Merc, Dave. He's got the drag on it. Think I got a better look. Yeah.
Marcus, did you not get a penalty for that turn in?
No.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, I think it's like a bit more than you down that
one. Yeah.
Achoo!
I'm on your outside.
See ya. Oh my god, you're everywhere.
I'm coming up your chop there, we'll go, watch out.
Yeah, I see him.
No, I put the brakes on, I was just responsible on the door.
Ah, bye, Marcus.
Loser. Yeah,
who's the terrible driver now? Oh, and I got a set. How did I get 500
seconds? Oh no, I've crashed now.
Yes,
no,
Porsche.
Alright, Ian, this is our time, buddy.
Yes. Are you behind me? You are. Do not hit me.
No, we got this. We're coming for Dave and Mike.
Yeah, you said this once before.
I don't see this going well, Dave.
They're not going to catch you.
Ah, fuck it.
We're too busy driving into each other back here.
No, I just pinned it.
The goon squad's coming for you. Oh, what am I breaking for? Ghost cars. Ah!
Bye, Mike.
Who are you?
Ah! Who's that? Wait, oh, that's me.
Oh my god, it's carnage. Sorry, Tom.
Oh my god.
Just can't get away from it. Oh my god, you lot are mental.
Oh my god.
You can't have six go into this one chicane, you know that, right?
That's going to be a massive penalty.
Oh
no!
It would have made good footage, but I'm not going to stand behind that.
I haven't got a penalty.
I got reset across the chicane trying to avoid everyone else.
Who's disturbed me?
You're already disturbed.
How dare you? Sorry, Brucey.
Alright, we're all bunched up again, huh?
Oh, come on!
Oh, who was that?
Marcus. Oh, that was me, though.
For God's sake. That's alright, you helped me along, that's fine.
Where are you, guys?
Oh, whoa!
You seen that? I just had a look at my phone then. Did you see the picture of Leclerc's car?
No.
No? No.
He came out the pits and it flipped itself over.
No.
Oh,
really?
Yeah. Oh, look, an upside down Ferrari. I'm so far back now.
Oh, Brycey's back. Brycey, is that Father Ted on your car?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah, it is.
I think I'm going to tap out of this chicane. I don't want to be part of it. Oh, I've matured a lot in the last lap.
Last quarter of a lap.
Hey, I haven't hit you on this lap. Mike, what happened to you to put you in ninth? Did you pit?
Yeah, I was watching the cars going into the home straight, and I was like, I'm just going to pit and get out of the way.
Who the fuck was that?
5 seconds, you are. Oh my god.
Oh, it wasn't me.
Oh my god. Someone completely punted me.
You understand that's not the idea of the game, right? We're not playing skills or ping pong.
Are we not?
No, I keep getting hit off, mate. It's getting a bit silly.
Whoa.
Blame Canada.
Everyone made it.
Hey, oh, no, I've got 2 seconds worth of penalties in this one lap.
I've had 4 seconds, I won't worry.
Marcus, I swear to God. No, hang on.
At the racing line. You little rat.
I don't think so.
I'm coming for you now, you're gonna go now.
Oh dear. I'm shaking.
just ignore me on the way through, will
you? Oh, Oh, they've gone!
I was awesome to watch.
That was brilliant.
Oh, my poor beaver. I think my grip is gone.
On reality, or?
Well, we have had two.
Ah, oh, Jesus.
He can't help you.
No.
I could have had five, Ted.
I think that's as close as I'm gonna get.
Yeah.
If you get it wrong, yeah. Interesting line, Tom.
I know. Yeah. I killed my penalties, though.
Yeah. No.
That's scary, man.
You guys are being unfair.
Oh, I'll get a penalty for that.
Oh, scumbag.
Hey, we both got away with that, Mikey.
Yeah, right.
I mean, it was great calling them, Mikey, that's what I mean. That was Duncan, I saw him coming with the GTR going straight through us.
Holy shit, Chris. 31 seconds.
Yeah, I've been plowing away, son. I'll be pitting this lap, so you'll be right behind, no doubt.
I should, according to my calculations, I should be just in front of you.
Oh, really?
It does warn you when you're running out.
Yeah, usually too
Don't
late.
Ignore it.
Oh, God, Duncan's coming again.
Oh, I want you free!
It feels like you're going too slow, doesn't it? You got toys?
Oh, Chris, I reckon you might be away with it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I've got to refuel.
How's your tyres looking?
My tyres are fine.
Oh, okay.
I'm not gonna give anyone any hints, but I reckon I did work out what the time difference of a stop was.
Depends whether you fuel or not.
I know, I did that as well.
You nerd.
It's definitely helping me, isn't it?
Oh, who's hitting? Oh my God! Andy, I expect better of you.
Sorry, Tom.
Oh, who's that? All right, Bill, go. You all right there?
Yeah, you're in my way. You're not anymore.
Andy Duncan, you scumbag.
Marcus, give us a push. All
right. Did you see those guys?
Yeah?
Did you see the guys doing that in the pit lane last night?
Yeah.
Yeah. He ran out of fuel, so he got his mate 25 minutes later to give him a push.
A little nudge. Technical tap.
Oh, he's lost it.
Oh, I reckon I might have a second on you, Chris.
Oh, really?
Well, I don't know. I am. Classically terrible at maths. I'm just doing.
You're ahead, I think.
I'm not.
Just coming out of the. Oh no, I'm way back.
You'll come out sooner than you think, though. It sends you back and then you come out in front.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I can see you, yeah. You must have a better pit crew than mine.
Ah.
You've got that pit
crew.
Very
much better with new tyres.
Really is, isn't it? Someone's house is making a lot of noises.
For once, it's not mine. Like a call center.
I just paused it for a sec, I got a bloody penalty.
I can't get you have to brake so much more into the Porsche curves to boost them.
Am I holding you up? No way! Elbows out! Oh, I did! I left you space on the inside, I was expecting you to lunge.
Getting a bit understeery.
A bit skiddy, Marcus.
Got a swap along there, didn't I?
A little bit.
Let's call it.
Whoa. Whoa, you slag.
Knocky, knocky, knocky. You're nippy, nippy.
Is everyone alright?
Yeah.
It's gone a bit quiet.
What is that ringing in the background?
Don't know.
Is it Chris? Is it your gearbox?
Gearbox?
Well, you have it in car view, don't you? And you hear the gearbox whine.
Yeah.
That was
hear it now.
I totally misjudged that corner. I braked at the 200.
I thought you were braking early.
Yeah, I took my eyes off the prize. Slowly coming to the terms of the fact that I don't think we can catch Chris.
No, I'm struggling. Although
I
can see him.
We've got boost.
No, I can't catch you. I've been behind you for a lap and a half and you've made the second on me.
Yeah, it takes
I think we might end up doing a race without boost because it's just a mess, isn't it?
The thing is, you can outdrive it. Like, Chris is just outdriving that then.
Yeah. Always ahead as well. Oh, for God's sake! I'll get Kira for you, idiots. Now I'll get Dawn again now.
Did you crash on your own accord that time?
Yeah, that was all me this time. My tyres are going, I just gave it too much beans.
Yeah, that's Chris's gearbox, I think.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah, it sounds like it.
In car view. Is it different now?
I can still hear someone's gearbox.
Yeah, I can still hear something.
Don't break too early, Andy. Psych out.
Steve Perry.
That moves pretty quick, eh, Dave? Oh, I like the gold wheels too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because it's probably me, because I'm trying to fucking get the music on as well. I'm just happy I've caught up with everybody. And that's how you know I'm around.
I just saw spikes coming towards us.
so annoying because I had it on auto drive when I was trying to get the freaking song up, and it hasn't caught up with you guys yet, so it's a bit embarrassing. But
Andy, you were so slow on the brakes there, Andy. We were almost in first gear and stopped. I couldn't slow down anymore.
I was taking that line. Sorry, Brycey. I got a second penalty for my troubles. Oh, whoa!
What the hell is that?
I know, someone went right into the back of me.
Yeah, me.
Andy! We're literally the only ones back here.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, that's all right. That's what it was.
Oh man. Oh, I've got so many penalties after that section of awfulness. Go for it, Mike. Shake and bake, Mike. Shake and bake.
Too slow.
Yeah, it's difficult, that one.
Oh, you got a bit of a lineup here, huh?
Oh, I got that wrong. Sorry, Mike.
Whoa, there's people popping.
Oh, no!
Who was that?
Every time I catch up, I get binged off.
Oh, Marcus, you're facing the wrong way. Oh, I...
So nice. I'm going in, Mike.
Your tire's gone already, Mike.
I'm fueling.
How do you? Okay. Right, yeah.
That's my
boost
for
that one.
Oh, God.
Why is it not braking quickly enough?
Boost.
Yeah.
I'm definitely sweating.
Who's
what format? What did he ask? Never mind.
Isn't that more of a reason to play?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll be ahead of someone.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Oh. James, every time I look back, you're heading towards a wall.
I don't know what. Yeah. I'm annoyed to that. No. Just, yeah. Come on. Right, back on it. He's screwy today.
Oh.
That was a little harsh on someone.
Did you hit me?
I think you hit me, mate, if I'm being honest. That's alright.
It's tight, isn't it? How to get the LMP1 cars in there, I'll never know. You know that's on YouTube now, Mike? No, I think it's only us. Yeah. I think our international viewers are still asleep, aren't they?
When you have a car in front, you tend to just watch them, don't you, instead of the track?
Yeah. You suck it in, go too deep, don't you?
Yeah. Well, because I know because you went in deep, I went in deep, and whoever was behind me went in deep.
Sounds
like a bit of a porn there.
Ooh, so deep.
It just doesn't break. Fucking hell.
Sorry.
Why is it my front left tire is completely screwed, and, like, more screwed than the rest of them?
Because it's more right-handed.
It's the clockwise circuit.
The load's okay. Always on the outside tire.
Eight times three.
24.
Why did you need to know that?
Because now we just know it's pit stop plan.
Oh yeah, you two take each other out, that's fine. Yeah.
Oh, no, that rain, huh?
Emma.
What? That might have been.
Oh, no.
Oh, Ian.
Oh, I saw that just whiz past. That was so close. Yeah, me. My wheels are gone.
Wheels?
Yeah. The entire things, they're just gone. I've lost them.
What?
Andy! No, you're lying to what you say!
Alright, I'm just gonna leave these two as well.
Yeah, I know it started to drift, Mikey. That was about an inch between us.
I don't think that's going to make a difference telling him. Oh, this isn't going to be carnage at all.
Oh, Bryson, you sod. Andy, no! Oh. Tom, how did you survive that, unlike the domino effect?
I don't know, I really don't know.
Did you stay
straight? I've gotten used to Andy's bumping joint. It's pretty big.
That's funny. I did.
He's out pissed off. Yeah.
Don't worry, help is on the way.
Hey, I've been good. I've been good and well behaved. Hey, like I said, I've been good and I haven't crashed into anyone in at least 10 laps. Today? Yeah, no, I'm doing good. He's got a 3 second penalty for him going wide.
You just can't break through the people, can you? They just get caught again. It's all carnage. Yeah. See? Oh, for God's sake. Who is that, Mike?
Andy, I like how me and you were at the back of that and had nothing to do with it. And we've been getting so much hate from these guys,
too. Just like, you spun like right in front of me. Yeah, no, that's what I mean. Yeah, it reset you on the track right in front of me. Jesus. Well, at least I know I've caught people up now. Yeah, that's doable. With boost on.
Mike, you pick your side.
Oh,
absolutely skilled. Never mind. I've gone from 3rd to 7th in one corner, that's awesome.
Hey Marcus.
Yo!
I'm in 3rd.
Oh my god, you are as well.
And I wasn't responsible for any of those crashes.
I know. Proud of you. Growth.
Yeah. Yeah, I think you should definitely do a drive through.
Yeah, that was a pretty bad one, wasn't it? That was everybody skilled.
It was diabolical, mate. Andy Duncan, you son of a bitch.
Oh no! Andy! Oh. Hey, chip me off with you.
I have no tires left. Like glass. Mikey, don't go up that side, I need to go in the pit.
Andy Duncan, you're a knob. Oh, that grass. Awesome. You're tarnishing me with the wrong brush here, Mike.
No.
Ah.
Andy Duncan. Oh, hang on. Andy's in front of me too. Holy, you are flying. Oh, Mike, you ghosted and then came back. Give you a little push.
Hello.
Oh, what a corner that was. Oh.
Yeah, I think it's the best I'm going to do. Yeah.
Doing the tour got a little bit squirrely. Get a little nuzzling in.
Hey, just letting you know I'm here. Hey!
I had nothing to do with that.
Is that Andy Duncan?
What? What?
Oh my god. Just landed you right in that wheel. Dave. Blue flag, man.
God, this is gonna be fun watching from behind.
Andy and Whittle, both of them.
Oh, Andy,
disqualified. Get out of here.
You break so early, Andy. I was like, what?
Oh, God. Oh, no. I'm stuck between an Irishman and a Canadian.
Just watching him get pinged like a pinball is amazing. Poor Ian.
Oh, Jesus. So bunched up.
Right.
I don't want to be right behind someone. No. Yeah, because a few people ghosted. Coming around your outside, Andy. There you
Someone
go.
Someone has 5 seconds of penalties.
Oh, that's me.
Dave's got 12.
What?
Dave's got 12 seconds of penalties.
No!
Whoever that was, you braked in front of me. If you break in front of me and I'm not ready to break yet, you're going.
Shame, whoever that was.
Ah, Jesus, sorry. Oh, that's carnage.
Yeah,
he's not too far ahead though, we can catch up with him. Yeah, I think I'm gonna need one more pit as well at some point. Well, now, I think.
It's my wheel.
Andy's wheel, man.
Yeah, but it's old, so it's noisy.
Powered by small children, apparently.
So this distance until empty, it says on the fuel, is that if I just have it on the one?
No, it's if you have it in the middle.
No, it's if you have it on the one.
If you have it in the middle.
It's not on the one, because that's how I almost ran out of fuel in a week.
It's definitely on the one. That's how I've raced all of these races.
Oh, well.
It's already on full if you haven't touched it.
It's usually on full, yeah, if you
haven't touched it.
Yeah.
No. No. I hope not. I like your optimism, though.
Yeah.
Oh, not again. No one hit. Everyone hit the brakes at the right time. Nope. Yeah, brilliant.
Someone's gone.
People don't stop at the chicane. They just go straight through.
That's what you're meant to do, isn't it?
Marcus. Who hit you, Marcus? The dogs are green.
I don't know. There's three cars come behind me, everyone. I've got a ton of shit.
Well, it wasn't me.
Marcus, it was Marcus. Marcus, I made contact with you, but only because I was made contact with him.
Alright, let's try something. Bring it out, these lights. Really, I didn't get a penny for that.
Mark, is he on the inside?
I'm on just behind you,
yeah,
right,
yeah.
Backside. Just gonna touch brakes, give it space. Give it a bit of space, give it space. There you go. Drag race.
That was quite clean.
I was off the track. On your left side, Duncan. On your left, Dunk. On your left. Never mind. Not anymore. Yeah, I'm hugging the left-hand side. Wood is going to come behind me.
Oh, you're good.
Not touching the brakes. Touch the brakes. Did you touch the brakes? Wait for the pump from behind. Ooh, didn't get a pump. That's amazing. Okay, ready for the brakes?
Brakes.
Yeah. Shoot through me. That's cool.
Okay. That wasn't me.
That wasn't me.
Well,
something goes to through me and then
control.
Hit Marcus.
I think it's when you drop below a certain speed.
Darn it.
No! Why didn't that fuel? Jesus! I just wasted a pit stop. Brilliant! Cost me so much time.
Oh dear. Come on, man.
Six seconds of penalties, then.
I know, man. We had to take a few liberties trying to catch everyone up. One or two, anyway. Excessive, I think.
Slow down, 6 seconds.
Oh shit, I forgot a break.
That was pretty clean, Marcus.
Thanks, mate.
Oh no. That was terrible. Well, I was looking at my traction control. I was adjusting my traction control and it just, I forgot to look up.
You fancy doing that on the long straight then?
It was on the long straight, or so I thought. It was a long straight until there was a corner.
Ah.
Yeah, you see? You see where I'm going with this?
Funny how it creeps up on you.
This is NASCAR, I wouldn't have this issue. We need to do a NASCAR day. Yeah, there's one or two, yeah.
God, that would be so dull.
No, well, because we're running into each other the entire time, like you do in NASCAR. It'd be the one race where it's like, okay, just get it out of your systems.
Yeah.
Like a purge race, you mean?
Yeah, a purge race.
Destruction Derby.
Yeah.
18 seconds. And I've got to make another pit stop because it didn't fuel at the last stop for some reason.
Ooh. Is it a battle for third place then?
Oh, Mike's in too. Oh, no, he's not.
Hey, that's me.
Don't think so.
God, my fuel is going to be iffy. That's alright. My tires are okay, I just break early because I've done this track for hours and I still don't know what I'm doing on it. I think of something dry, like the desert, or shredded wings. What, of an actual little boy taking a piss? No.
There's definitely someone on air I can't hear.
I haven't heard Brycey the whole race.
I can hear Brycey.
Remember your breaking point.
Can he hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, he can hear you.
Alright, yeah, I can't hear him at all.
Behave, Andy.
Ah, no. Fuck it. Yep, that's pretty much how the race goes.
Yeah,
no, again.
The old day with 3:49 fastest lap. Jesus. Alright.
Yeah, you're about to get dragged into the hole. Come here, Nate. You're all coming now. Here they come. Oh, I'm going to go on.
Too, man, me too. All over the place. But it's 5 laps.
Jesus. So if I have 5.3 laps remaining, am I gonna make it to the end, you reckon?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just. So there's 2 laps of having it on 6 probably was worth it then. Ah!
Oh, come on, stupid crappy car.
Is that the way to treat your Aston?
Oh, it understeers like a pig.
Do pigs understeer?
Apparently so.
This one,
you ever seen a pig going in a straight line?
Yeah, there's definitely an understeer there. I braked way too early there, and now I braked way too late. Sorry.
That's alright.
How dare you? See? Should have moved out the way.
Well, now you hit me and I hit for a day.
Oh, no, that's a shame. It's that avalanche livery, it's what it is. Apparently so. Oh, somehow we've managed to... Okay, did everyone make it?
Yeah.
Alright. Interesting, so you can go 3 wide in that.
Because we were very clean racing.
Probably not. I think this is the one where maybe we shouldn't do that. Nailed it. Yes. Power. No! Ah! Oh, Jesus! No.
Are you on controller or steering wheel? trying to drive with the controller. At least it's a bit of a workout.
Whittle, I wouldn't.
There's a little boost for you, man.
Thanks. Don't need it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we just choose to ignore
you. Yeah, we just concentrate very hard.
Oh, Jesus, who's all that? I better not run out of fuel. I swear to Christ.
Swear to Father Ted if you like.
Father Ted,
oh, no.
Yes.
Oh,
everyone's a bit wide.
Oh, no.
Oh, and suddenly Ian's in fourth. Look at that. Hey.
What the hell?
I was braking for ages on that as well. You piece of shit.
Aggressive.
Got a penalty as well. This is where the... Oh, yes, you two take each other out. Whoa. That's fine.
Whoa. I know, it got a bit squirrely and I couldn't avoid it.
Whoa. You're ghosting, then you're not, then you're ghosting.
I know, it's really weird, isn't it, the ghosting.
Oh, I'm collecting penalties here now. Anyone got a refuel or pit or anything?
I don't think so. I'm gonna try not to.
All the way to the end then. Mine's been on there for ages.
No! Andy!
Oh.
I'm so sorry, Andy. I thought I had that line.
That was optimistic to me. Very optimistic.
I braked on the cone.
You broke on something.
But obviously the cone's a little bit further forward than what it usually would be.
It's pretty intimidating to look at behind me and there's just three of you in a row. Marcus, you got a lap and a half here, bud. You can get bored.
I've just bought fresh boots and fuel. I'm fully fueled up and brownie tyres.
Oh, and look coming hot.
Andy,
I saw that.
That is ridiculous.
Oh, Bryce, no!
Sorry.
He did it twice! Oh, oh, that's so harsh. Are you even trying to use them? Don't nudge me wide, Andy! Ah, sorry, Dave. I was just trying to get back on the track after I was so rudely... Ah, and I got a penalty for that as well.
So, that's all right.
Well.
Way too wide.
Oh, I'm trying to get back on. Sorry. Ah, oh, no.
Who was that?
So you were coming back onto the track, and you went right in front of me.
Oh.
Dave, I tried
and
to.
And then
give
you ghosted,
that,
and then you didn't.
I'll definitely work.
Oh, I think my tire... Oh my god, my front left tire is completely gone. I don't know how I'm going to hold on to these last two laps. Oh no. It's going to get very interesting, boys.
Hey.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this master's not fast enough. Come on!
How do you take photos of it?
Oh, this is gonna get frisky.
Oh, no.
Ooh, we've made that, Paul. Who was that?
Who was that?
Yeah, he's right behind me. God damn it, Andy! 2-1
Who hit me?
Andy hit me, I hit you. I know.
Right, one lap to go. With old tires. Great.
Yeah, with tires that are almost completely unread for me.
I am not coming last. How many have you got?
You will morally. Ethically, you are in last. What's happened here then? Where's he gone? Yeah. Oh mate, these tires are gonna have to just buy a thread.
An interesting line, Dave.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, they're gone.
Oh no, Dave, what did he hit? The wall.
I've got 2.3 seconds of a penalty, though. Oh, this is going to be tight. Yeah, but Whittle might finish above me, and I can't allow that.
Yeah, I've got less penalties than you. That's what I had, just overcooked that. Yeah, so did I.
So did I. That's got to be another penalty, surely. Yeah, 500 of a second. Got to.
Oh, how many penalties you got? 2.7.
2.7.
I got 2.3, so I can just
follow
you along.
Oh, this is going to be close. God, these tires are so fucked.
Oh, more penalties. Shit. Sheet.
Sheet, Gatos! Fucking sheet! I fucking hate Gatos!
Ian, don't cook this one.
I haven't. Oh no! Oh, crazy! Why doesn't it just ghost you if you're like both trying to take the same line? Oh god. Oh, Whittle, going onto the grass.
Whoa. Oh! Hang on, Ian's coming in hot.
Whoa, what's going on? No.
Oh, Marcus. Oh, dear.
Oh, no, don't go around. Oh, you piece of shit car.
Oh, Marcus, that's so frustrating for you. Oh, no, Wheezy, no! It's all right. I'm pretty sure my car's faster than yours.
Chris finished.
Oh, is it on the 30-second thing again, is it, or not?
2:52,
but
ages yet,
it's
a long course.
Oh, right.
Andy's come out of nowhere, take Paul out, mate.
He knows no order.
This is tight, this is a four-car race for... Oh, they've taken each other out! Somehow Andy survived it!
Absolutely savage.
How did Andy survive that? That's unbelievable.
Well done, Mike. I could not catch you at the end there.
After penalties,
Chris, Jesus.
Probably won't be fourth.
Miles ahead.
Absolutely losing my mind.
Yeah. Oh, I got fifth. How did you sneak that? Okay, after.
Penalties. I had no penalties.
Yeah, you had no penalties, that's right.
Oh my god, that was stressful.
That was the worst. 8th place. Not
happy. Oh my god, I
my
got
my car
fit.
Is battered to shit.
Yep, so is mine.
I think everyone should get a good amount of credits for this race, mind. Yeah, I got
159,000.
That's alright.
Daily workout is well over, though.
I'm sweating.
I feel sick. That last corner, I pinned it. I'm like, no way.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Well, that was exhausting.
I'll tell you what, I threw my back out going up the stairs yesterday, and sitting down and doing all this hasn't helped. Jesus Christ. Chris won.
You came second.
Mikey.
Oh.
I had him and then I lost it. And then I was miles behind, I couldn't catch him up. It was good though, it was a good race.
That was a good laugh, boys.
Yeah, enjoyed that.
Right, see you all later. I need to have a cup of tea.
Cheers, Will.
Cheers.
Cheers, boys.